Hello everybody and welcome back, probably for the last time, to Doom Eternal. It's time to play The Ancient Gods Part 2. I think it came out a month ago, I just haven't gotten around to it. But let's finish this now. It's a good light. That one? Also, I'll probably be very bad at this because... Wait, what? Whatever. Okay, so I haven't played this in a while. Oh, great. More demons, because it's DLC. Let's just get with Hurt Me Plenty, because I forget how to play this. Oh, thank God, because I completely forget what happens. Or what happened. The war against evil continued as the Slayer resurrected the Dark Lord himself in an act of defiance against the Makers. Leaving the heavens in ruins, the Slayer must now survive the treacherous journey to Amora, the capital city of Hell, to face the Dark Lord in ritual combat. Okay. So I haven't even seen like a trailer for this or anything. If the Slayer is victorious, any demons outside of Hell would be destroyed, and all connections to the Dark Realm would be severed. If he loses, the Dark Lord and his armies will rule all. Okay. So at the end, wasn't the Dark Lord Doomslayer? Like, didn't he look like... Yeah, this is it. I also changed my outfit. He took on the form of the most evil thing. Well, that didn't work. Do you want to take a step outside then?
Our time will come. If you survive, I will be waiting for you at the city of Amora.
Alright. Also, didn't Doomslayer like kill God or something? There were like two orbs. One of them was the Dark Lord, the other was, I guess, like the Good Lord. I also do not know how long this will take, so I'm just probably gonna play through all of it. Because the last one is maybe 3 or 4 hours. Alright. Mastery. You now have all the tools you need to succeed in Doom Eternal. Glory kills. Oh, is that just in case you didn't have it? How do I open the wheel? Those are mods. Okay. Sticky. Man Belch. I gotta remember what's what in this and how to controls. Kills, still nice. I think I use this a lot. Alright. That gives me armor. That is a chainsaw. That gives you your ammo? Yep. Okay, who's still here? Alright. Also, I'm not going to be worrying about getting collectibles or trials or anything. I'm just going to try and get through this. Ah. What? What just happened? Can I go down? Where am I going here? Oh, I'm an idiot. Wait for this.
You good?
Ow. You're just waiting for me, weren't you? What? Oh, you can actually grapple with the Mihawk now? Okay. Yeah, I did it. Push yourself in the opposite direction of the grapple point, generate momentum. Okay. Double jump or dash. An additional grapple point in the air. Okay. Uh-oh. I'm on the wrong side, aren't I? Yep. What? Okay. Got it. So is this Amora? Screecher zombie. Screecher zombie is a fragile enemy who temporarily buffs all demons in the area in the arena when killed. Buff demons are stronger, faster, harder to kill, so I guess save it for last. Die. Hate these guys. Oh yeah, Ghostbusters! Oh, whoops. I don't remember how to take any of you out. What are your weak points? I hate these guys with the shields. Okay, okay. Chain gun, you're good. I also do not remember what any of my mods are or the skills. Perks. Stuff. I also go very silent when I'm fighting in this. I think I just gotta take you out. What? Oh, the triple lock. That's what I want. Okay, now it's clean. All good. Light the torch of the kings. Did I hear a wolf? Secret area. If I happen to stumble upon one, I'll check it out. I won't stay too long. I can't figure it out. Hey, wolf. What are you doing? What? Oh. Probably had it for you, huh? Maybe? Oh yeah, survive area. Buff totem. I can't leave and go get it, can I? That hurts too much. Ah, Pinky! I think your weak spot's the bat, right? Your butt? Is there like just... Is there a way to like just switch weapons? Oh boy. I'm gonna use these. Am I good? Yep. Okay. Armored Baron? Really? Can only be killed after his armor has been destroyed. Use a plasma rifle to slowly break or destroy his armor over time, or shoot his mace when it flashes green to destroy it instantly. Armor regenerates. Why are they making this DLC so hard? And I guess this? Oh shit. That regenerates so fast, what? Fuck this guy. Can you just shoot it, or does it have to like be a good shot? Now you have to do a good amount of damage to it. God. I don't remember who they added in the last one. None of these are fun. It's gonna be one hell of a time. Cthulhu! Oh, you're kind of weak. Power demon? Oh yeah, you. Chainsaw. Oh, got another one. Why can't a blood punch take you out? Or take out your armor? Grapple! Ugh. Can I just leave? I kinda wanna take out your friends first, but kinda need to take you out. I guess I'll just keep. I guess that'll work. If I can do it right. Now I just need a way to kill him fast. This guy sucks already. It's the first goddamn mission. Yeah, it breaks kind of fast like that. I think you need a blood punch, so I'll wait for you. Yep, destroy your armor. Nope, don't want to waste that. Oh, that wasn't. Am I good? Okay. Oh, come on. Hey, I got grenades. Hey, what up? Not now. I'm so many of these things.
Is there something else here I gotta kill first?
Aren't these guys just fodder?
I haven't seen anyone else.
Oh, okay.
You know, I should be checking for one-ups and BFG ammo. See? I missed that one. Maybe I can't get there yet? I don't know. What is that? Oh yeah, don't you have like a new weapon? Okay. Just want to do that, switch weapons. How do I get the one-up? Although I don't think it really matters. Oh. Whoops. Is there a grapple down there? Wait, why haven't we go down there? Oh. Wait, no, I just came that way. It's up here. Yeah, it's like full health and armor. Oh yeah, you. What do you call the Reverend? I forget. Reaper? Probably Reaper. So much glory. Oh yeah, the snuck. It's good against you. It's just fire. Move fast, I think. All good. Nope. Oh, just a wolf. Okay. Oh yeah, rad suit. What did I just walk into? Oh, come on, let me out of here. Fuck it. Wait, did he not die? What was all that for? What's back here? Okay, what's back here? That's where I'm supposed to go. Wait, is it? I don't know. Where am I going? It's open. Okay. soon as you give me goddamn armor, you make me lose it. Oh my god. Small area with this guy? Really? Wait, make me not fight him? Nope, never mind, you are. Okay. Crap over here. I don't get why they have to make the DLC so much more challenging than it is. Rather than the actual game. I'm just trying to have fun. I have no idea where I'm going. Of course. Okay. Nailed it. What's up, doggy? Oh, god damn it. Wish there's a way to, like, have it not. Why is it all sludgy? I cannot move. Oh boy. Just don't give me anyone tough. Give me this. Give me all these guys throughout the entire game, okay? Stop. Oh, fuck. Stop it. Oh boy. Fuck. Probably shouldn't have wasted that, but oh well. Okay. Where the hell is my sword? The sword from the ring? Oh come on, you're about to let me in. Why'd you guys do me like that? I don't even know what's good. Oh. I just saw that earlier. Who's talking? Oh yeah, I have like a squad, don't I? Back in, are they on Mars? Or are they in the Space Center? Hello?
My son's curse has been lifted. And I atone for my sins.
Is this mine? Is that my new sword? Sentinel hammer meter. Use a sensible hammer to daze demons and refill your ammo. Hammer demons in groups to maximize resources dropped. To fill its meter, destroy weak points and glory kill demons. Okay. Okay. Where's the... Oh, it's on the right side. Alright, daze nearby demons, refill ammo with the Sentinel Hammer. They got the little stars above their head. In addition to giving ammo, the Sentinel Hammer can also boost the effects of your equipment. Combo the Sentinel Hammer with Ice Bomb to boost health drops. Combo the Sentinel Hammer with Flame Belch to boost armor drops. Okay. A lot of armor. You know, I just learned that the frozen bombs give you health. I'm gonna put it in action now. So what are these icons? Oh boy. I get the chains spirits, I remember them. Those are only good with the microwave, right? That's why I want to get rid of them. But they're probably in someone right now. Where did all you come from? Hammer! I think I missed everyone. Range on the hammer. Oh, it's pickups too. What I was saying before, the icon's like in the middle of the screen. But where's the spirit at? I get the gasoline, the hammer, the super punch. What's the other one? Like the skull? Oh, those guys go quick. Ah, there you are. Yeah, that spirit. Come on. Ah, goddamn tyrant. Two? You're just throwing all the hard balls. Why? What the hell was that? Bring the hammer down! Nothing. Oh, I got one. Go attack with the chain gun. Oh, don't use that. Am I good? I'm good. Anything I could pick up in here? Nope. Stone Imp. Stone Imp is resistant to most weapons. It's vulnerable to the combat, shotgun, full auto, mod, and Sentinel Hammer. Okay. The only mod I don't really use. You want me to use it? Maybe I should. I haven't really used it. Actually not bad. That's like sticky bombs a lot. chainsaws work? Oh, they do. Okay. I'm still gonna light the torch. Where am I going? I see a one-up up there. Okay. One up. No, no. Oh, I got it. Is this the torch? Were those the guardians? Didn't I kill the father? Am I summoning everyone to come fight? Am I walking? You don't have any eyes. You gotta look at the thing I killed in the last part. Alright, I'm a dragonborn now. This thing even has a dragon. I like how Doomguy's always like the silent guy. He just shoots and stuff. But he always like knows everything about like how this world works. That's just a checkpoint, it's not a new level. Oh man. I hear pink out the shadows. Stop it. Force empowered. Where are these things at? Hammer! grapple. Let's have some fun. Whee! Do you guys even have weak spots? Come on. Ah. Stuck in a tree. Big tough guy can't get past a little tree, huh? Oh, you're like actually stuck in there? Oh, he's good. Oh. Man, I guess it'd be best to leave you for last. Like, what if there's like three of you at once? Oh man. Okay, cross the nether lake. Is it like a whole new map? I don't know. Oh, what? You have to like do the go down and up? Okay. What's that up there? Oh, give me these rocket launchers. I will use them. Oh. Oh yeah, it's map data. Have a weak spot to you. Headshot? Get it. Oh, two lives. And a codex. The world's spear. What's the world's... How many codex are there? Good amount. God, there's still demons I haven't discovered. Two. Three. And an ambient one. Okay. Oh, what? Oh. Why? Bunch of red barrels, really? They should give me a lot of stuff in this one. I think, oh god. Oh wow, punches going on. Okay. How'd I get on fire? What just happened? This is like a challenge thing, right? Do I have to do these? I guess so. Don't give me a tutorial on this thing. Okay. So, escalation encounters. Escalation encounters are encounters with two waves of increasing difficulty. Only the second wave is optional. Being the first wave gives a sentinel hammer upgrade. Being the second wave gives a cosmetic I could care less about your second attempts. Sorry, I just used them all. Stop. I'm trying to do this. Get all that armor. Give it to me. Oh, that's how you change fast. There we go. Are you a hunter? Is this the second wave yet? There we go. Pinkies now. Ow. So much going on. Hammer. How was that? Oh, Prowler? Is that what they're called? Oh my god. I'm gonna use this. So long. Die, you thing. Titan? What are you called? I gotta be wrapping up here, right? Who's still alive? Okay, I guess I finished. World Spear Slayer skin. I'm good. Oh wait, shit, what'd that say? Demons hit by the Sentinel Hammer Slam will now drop more ammo. Okay. Yeah, no. Screw round two. That was round one. Use Sentinel Hammer on the Marauder and Armor Baron to extend their vulnerability windows. The Sentinel Hammer will also destroys all blue energy shields. Huh. So wait, do you have to do it? Oh, that's pretty cool. With the Marauder, do you have to do it when, Oh, you have to get him dazed and then... Okay. Missed it. Do it again. I'm not gonna waste my hammer on you. Though it was pretty easy to get it back, but... Show yourself, eyeball. Wait, what? Alright, it's two shots. Oh boy. How are you still standing? Oh boy. Oh, yours is a regular one? Oh boy. Look at that health. Am I good? What's still here? You're not dying off. You usually die off. Oh. What the hell's over here? What? Did I go that way? Oh, I missed another shot. Okay, we're almost to the end. Oh, God, I missed. Oh. Bloodmaker, I hate these things. I don't have time to get headshots on you when I'm trying to kill all your friends. Can I? Wait, don't I have a perk that can do it slow-mo in the air? Why don't I have it turned on? Hang on. What do I have equipped? Glory fill, or glory kill faster, further away. Speed boost, and... Okay. Where's the slow-mo in air? Sure. Oh, come on. Where are you? Come on, why are there so many of you? Any more? Can I go over there? Oh, fuck me. Ow. You can make it. That's bullshit. I don't know what to do. Okay, I'm leaving. Bye bye. Ow. Come here, you. Okay, hopefully you're dead. Okay. Can I just zipline back up there? Alright, cool. How's all this? My house is starting to water up. I'm worthy? I set the devil free. I don't even know where am I right now. Another walking area. Just let this be from here to there.
Unlike anything we've ever encountered.
There shouldn't be demons in here, right? Give off
readings like this.
Okay. Forgot that those guys were guarding the gate. There should not be demons. I don't even know where I'm going. Over there? Ah. Something? I felt like a bigger area. Did I go the wrong way? What? I don't know. Oh, god damn it. Is this any bigger? Oh, that was a much bigger area up here. Come on, come on, come on. So how do you do this then? Oh, you gotta do it all really fast. I thought when I shot that, the wind came. Okay.
This isn't a crystal at all. It's a ship.
Are these makers? Gatekeepers.
The gate of Davu, locked in.
That was one level that took an hour. Crystal Spelunker. Complete World Spear. Yay. Awesome. So... there's three secret achievements. I'm gonna guess three levels left. Reclaimed Earth. Hell's invasion of Earth has failed, and the Ark has led human resistance in the fight to reclaim the planet. The Slayer must locate the Gate of Divium, an ancient artifact of the Father's design. Within the ruins of an overgrown city, once activated, the path to Emora will be opened. Oh, they're actually rebuilding Earth now? They got to work fast. So that whole place I was in, I guess it's like more of a sentinel or sentinels area. Is that on Earth?
This is the only way into the most ancient part of Hell. The Dark Lord will be there waiting for you.
Okay, if we reclaimed the Earth. No, there's still demons here. Cursed Prowler. If you're hit by the Cursed Prowler, you'll become cursed. You'll take damage over time and unable to dash or target the Cursed Prowler. With lock-on weapons, when cursed, blood punch and... what? When cursed, blood punch the Cursed Prowler to kill it and remove the effect. That sucks. Where are you? Oh, what? What if you don't have a blood punch? What do you do then? I don't remember you guys on Earth. You're the cavalry? What? He was in... where am I? Got him. Okay, where am I going? Also, just so I know, how big is this level? What is this mushroom area? There's one up. I'll take that. No, just to go this way? And there's a secret up there.
Caution. Doomslayer sighting confirmed. Please save and exit your workspaces.
So does the whole world know who Doomslayer is now at this point? Strong mud. Or is it just it's just because it's like an ICA, yeah. Whatever their facility's called. I should probably start using the hammer more. Wait till people clump up. There you go. It's very easy to get back. I think you're weak against this, right? Got my way. Come here, son of a bitch. Oh, come on. I'm almost there, are you? That's the wrong one. How is it still going? There we go. Oh my god. Come on, you're just giving me everything now, aren't you? Give me that. No, you're not dead. I guess I got him. Now are you still kicking? Just die. Are you always here? Okay. Make sure I can use some ammo. Time. be great if there was just like a parkour mission.
You need to find a way to activate the power in this part of the city.
Like no fighting at all. Just have a nice walk in the park as Doomslayer. What does he like to do on his afternoons, days off? Just walk around? I don't know where I'm going. How are you?
Power restored. You should be able to continue towards the gate now.
How do we? Oh. Riot Soldier. Riot Soldier's intractable shield absorbs all frontal damage. Shoot behind them, destroy their shields. Or destroy them. Is that it? Did it even give me like 20 enemies? Did it give me 3? Is there supposed to be an easy way up here? I don't know. I mean, it works, so I'll do it. Oh, probably that way. Okay, swing time. Was this the same place where I fought the icon? Is all of Earth like this, or just like this certain area? Where am I going? Shot. Ah, shit. I was wondering why you gave it to me. Alright, let's say I only need to do one. Can we just talk about this? Like civilized men and demons? Did you know Doomslayer? He's very civilized. Where's my slowdownness? Oh. I don't have blood punch. What am I supposed to do? Son of a bitch. I still don't have it. Come on. I have 2. Who are you? This fucking sucks. There we go. Where are you? Bitch. Oh, fuck you. I'm fast. How many shots do I can glory? Like 5? That was a headshot, so... That not work? Whew. I don't care about this. Damn it, what was that? Wait, I missed it. Let's try and watch it on the playback if I skip past it. Demons hit by Sentinel Hammer, Slam while on fire, drop more armor, and a frozen drop more health. Okay. Give me that. No. That might have said something like you can't try again.
Attention to maintenance.
Good X.
Please report to Gate of Davoom Operations.
Why are there so many hammers here? Screw it. It's hammer time. I don't have one. Okay. Used almost all of them. Oh, hey guys. I haven't seen these guys in a long time, but whatever they're called. Where am I going? Exit? Oh. You can breathe underwater? I thought you needed like a suit. How longer is this? Oh my god. That's like halfway. Yeah, it's like that. Down I go. Lost woman. How are there fireballs underwater? Ow. Where am I going? I can't go this way though. It's locked. Hello? Is this supposed to fight something? Did I miss something? Is there like a key guard or something I missed? A lot of red lights. I don't know if that means anything. Hello? What am I supposed to be doing here? Thanks for making it obvious. Ah, great, ghost. Ah, Vin, thank you. Cannot just run past everyone. All I gotta do is get up there. Out of my way, fuckers.
Attention.
What did that do?
Power activated for city subsection.
Do I want it on or off? Let's find out. See ya, suckers. How smart did you? Shh, fuck me. Come on, Bloodmaker. I can't see what's happening. Oh, come on. This is the wrong button. I press up by accident. A bunch, good to know. Where is he? Where'd you go, you son of a bitch? What? Hmm. Like that for a while, please. There we go. Hang on. Okay, where am I going now? Pink goo. Great if these guys can get hit by the fireballs. I don't know if they can. What? Oh. You guys. He lit up fast. Wow. How are they dying so fast? I thought they were tougher than that. I think they're called Redmans. Shadow Snake? They can do that? Look at you, Buff. Ow. What? Oh, where'd you come from? Why'd you wait until after I killed him? Okay. I'll take that. Can't take that. I really gotta start using the hammer. Definitely a fighting area. Schedule further testing until power has been restored. Quickly. Damn it. Beautiful. Don't, oh. Oh, come. Can't even use that. Come here. Thing. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm freaking out. I want the hammer. What was the other way? Glory kills and what else? I'm gonna have to rail into this guy. Where is he? Doom Hunter! Come on out. Come on. Is that another one? Oh no, it's a spirit mancubus. So fast. Freeze out. That didn't work. Oh my god. Alright, that's working. Okay, fuck you. Oh, what the? Give me your fucking spirit. What the hell? Oh, it's a... You! Stop that! There we go. Oh, boy. Leave me alone. No. Who's still alive? Whew, that was close. Okay, we're there. Well, that was a faster mission.
Please reinsert authorization command for reactivation.
Hang on, where's that codex? The Tainted Prophecy.
The Gate of Divon. The only way into the most ancient part of hell. The Dark Lord is there, waiting for you. He will not allow the city to be overtaken. Like you, they will fight to the end.
Okay, I'm going. Whee! That was faster. Cross the threshold. Okay, really quickly, I gotta open a window because I am sweating balls. Okay. I guess we'll keep going. The final battle has begun. Using the Gate of Divium to access the Heart of Hell, the Slayer now stands before the Gates of Amor, ready to face the Dark Lord. Armies now gather as the Dark Realm prepares for war, and the coming conflict will decide the fate of all. Do I have an army? Was it like the flare I shot up? Is that him? You really needed a robot suit? You're literally the Dark Lord. Please let me have an army. I don't think I have another sword to take you down. We're in the end game now. Oh. Oh my god, it is end game. Here's my friends. This is literally endgame. Except I don't know any of these people. Oh, we got mechs. Alright, this is actually pretty awesome. Oh, that's awesome. You get to see in the background. Oh, that was fast. Wait, do I... Are you gonna stab it, or are you just gonna keep doing that animation? Yeah! Man, why couldn't I get one of those when I had to fight it? He took it out in literally 10 seconds into the battle. Is it dead? They're just gonna do the same loop, probably. Shoot it with the cannons. Yep, okay. Oh, this is awesome. But it's a good amount, but probably a lot more fighting in there. It'd be cool if I can actually fight with people. We just kicked them off the edge. Can I get one of those battle axes? I got the hammer, it's pretty cool, but it's a battle axe. Codex. The False Salvation. Do I want to go that way? Yeah, there's an extra life. I don't know if I need these. I have 6. That's behind the webcam. Another one of these. Hang on, can I get some armor and health and stuff? Alright, gonna use one of those. Okay. These things were even a thing. Where'd all my health go? What was that? Oh, extra life. It's a good thing I did get them. I don't think, does it go, like, until, like, you run out, or is it, like, 1 life per round? I don't remember. I don't want to find out. Okay, he's off. That's all I wanted for you. Yeah, screw it. How about it? He's not dead. Serious? There we go. I feel so bad for those. Or I forget what they're called, but like they're just like makers or something. They don't do anything. They just float around. Where's the other BFG shot? That came down, yeah. Oh my god! Fuck it. How's that guy still standing? That BFG. That guy's invincible! Are you all that's left? And more just spawn in. And you really want me to do a part 2 to this? Or a second part of a fight? Okay.
You'll need to get over those walls to continue the assault.
What difficulty? I'm just playing on... normal? I forget what it's called. I'm just trying to get through it. I'm already having a tough time as it is. Nightmare? Good luck. Is that a... like, you only get 1 life? Or is that just insanely hard? Why are you all fighting each other? Make my job super easy. Still alive. Ooh, a life. I thought that's out of 5 up. It was backwards. That's what I really want. 5 up. Okay, keep going. I already have hammer. What am I doing? Can I just run past all this fucking meat? Oh, what is happening? Okay. Let me in there. Give it to me. Let me in. Let me in. Alright, whatever. I have 7 lives. These are just wily little fucks. All good. What the hell was that? Was that the dragon thing? The edge. Well, shit. Get me out of here. What is this? No, let me go. What? Wily and fast. I don't think the hammer works on spirits. Or possessed. Yeah, please. Oh, I was gonna go into one of the small guys. And let's do that. Okay, what do you do? Were you guys there the entire time? Were you not helping me? How loud is this?
I had no idea Hell had their own technology. It must have been centralized here, like some kind of ruling elite.
Is that the tower from Lord of the Rings? Demonic trooper? Huh. Have I met all the enemies yet? Any more curveball surprises? Nope. What the hell was that? Okay, I don't even have to fight these guys, I don't think. Do I? Where am I going? Oh boy. Okay. Oh. Whee! Where am I going? Ah. I don't know how well this works. Oh my god. Really? You have one of those guys with marauders? Okay, marauders, fight me up here. There's like 15 of them. Fight me over here. Shit. Did that not work? Oh my god. Oh boy. Okay. Okay. Oh! Can you let me stay on the... Oh my god. Oh, you're almost dead. Get like one more shot off. Come on, hit me. There we go. Where's the big boy? There he is. You just knock over that guy. Okay. I can feel my neck already starting to cramp up. What happened to me at the end of the last DLC? I was like, ah, my neck. Powered? Yeah. Guys are like just putty. They're like the putty monsters from Power Rangers. Gotcha. Oh shit. Okay, is I supposed to come down here? Where am I going? Oh wow, I'm almost at the end. That was fast. What? Did I just skip past everything? What's this way? Okay. Oh boy. Okay. Go to the waypoint. What do you want from me? Pow. Oh, we gotta kill everyone. For real, those guys are all one shot. I'm stuck. Oh. Come on, just, okay. Oh, what? You can't do it on those guys? Okay, well then you, come here. These guys are even weaker than the average zombies, and they're wearing armor. Throw yourself to kill. Okay. Fuck me. Oh boy. Gotcha. Anyone left? I guess not. Okay. Help. Oh. Ah, come on, you two. What's through here? Get me out of here. I'm just back outside. Oh boy. Oh, oh, oh. Not again. Good. I'm good. Where was I going? Up here? I'll take these. Where are you, Demon Lord? The final battle. I guess this is it. It's still so far. Wait, no, it's not. It's the final battle. Is he leaving? What about our final battle? Pussy. Dash. It's on you. Yeah, it does. I don't know why I'm slow-mo. Oh, it jumps. I just want to take you out of the way first. He's almost there. Pop, baby. Oh, jeez. Up, up, up. Let me free. Let me out of here. There's also a cursed guy somewhere. You wanna pop up? Catch you? Oh boy. Okay, fuck it. Na-na-na-na-na. Bam, 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 bam. I'll take that. Hello. Oh, my health. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy, hang on! Did that not work on him? Hey, he's gone. I still don't know what's good. There we go. Woo. Am I chasing after the Dark Lord now? Wait for me! Yeehaw! Doomslayer's got the best life. He's just having fun. If only it could be that simple. Kill the Dark Lord. Look at all this shotgun ammo. What's gonna come after me? Do I need to pick this up? Where are they? Oh, I thought he fell off. Are you still spawning in? Jesus Christ.
You're approaching the Dark Lord Sanctum. I'm starting to lose my connection, though. Doomslayer, sir. I won't be able to...
I also said fast travel, so is this it? Or is this like one more mission? To like kill the Dark Lord? Alright, let's go. I guess so. Siege of the day. Complete Amora. Alright, I guess it's last level. This went by so much faster than the first one. Ancient gods bear witness as the Slayer and Dark Lord enact the rite of combat before the throne room of Amor, a challenge to determine the fate of existence.
You bring violence and war to thwart the Dark Realm, but conflict was born in hell. It is inevitable. A fire that fuels creation and gives purpose where there is none.
Do you really need the suit? Dealing damage. Counter the Dark Lord when his eyes flash green to daze him. Does that mean I have to shoot him? Or... okay. Use Sentinel Hammer to extend the daze. While in sword range, move in close, not too close, to increase the frequency of sword attacks and green eye flashes. Summoned wolves will drop Sentinel Hammer ammo when killed. Alright, because it's just going to be this and the hammer. Wait, does he get health from me? Help. Oh, fuck. Alright, gotta be much faster. Come on. Ooh! Okay. So what are those green bars? Are those like stages in the fight? He does get health for me, that sucks. Hit me. Hit me. Oh, I don't have it. Hey, you got any stuff? Okay, I got it now. Come on. Hit me. Hit me. Rinse. And repeat. Ow, fuck. Did I get it? Oh, I have to get two of them. Close. Okay, one more. Need to build up the thing again. There's half. Okay. Okay, stop shooting like a bitch. Hit me like a man. Not like that, though. Like a real man. Show me the green in your eyes. So do I have to do this four more times? Sentinel Hammer kills all summoned demons instantly. Wait, what? Oh, you mean just the wolves? Summoner wolves will drop hammer when killed. Glory killing zombies will also charge the hammer. Yep. Oh. Yeah, grenades now, huh? Oh. What the fuck? Damn it. Beautiful. Shit. Alright, shark back up. I guess if you have the hammer, shit. And two come out, you can kill them with the thing. Then you'll get back up. How did he get max health? What just happened? Can you please hit me? I'm standing right in front of you. Stop doing your wolves. There we go. Would be dead if I didn't fuck it up somehow. Do the grenades, if they hit me, do they give him health back? I guess so. Come on. Why didn't... Okay. Hammer first. Thing later. Come on. Come on. Come on. Do it again, please. Here we go. Not gonna kill, but getting close. There we go. Oh shit. Now we're gonna go somewhere else. Damn, my nose is really itchy. Half? Yep. You can do it in two shots, you just can't get fuck up. Where do you go? Oh, shit. Like that. Okay. Can't really fuck up again. There we go. Okay, two more. I'm not getting the neck cramps yet.
For too long have I been imprisoned by my own creations. You will not stop my vengeance, nor the one who betrayed me. Tell him.
He is the first being. My creator. When he fell, I ascended.
They lied to you, Slayer. Amora and its people would have been perfect if not for the treachery of my servants. They sealed me away, stole my power and name. And now, the time has come for a reckoning. All things were made by my hand. So shall they be unmade. Starting with you.
Where are we now? The fuck is that? Oh, you're not gonna die easy, are you? Okay, that did not give me, stuff. What the fuck? I gotta get the hammer. Get the hammer. Hammer time! Shit. Fuck, I don't care. Okay, come on, just me and you now. I got the hammer. At least this heals me pretty well. Oh shit. I didn't have it anyway. I'm surprised that actually worked. Beautiful. I'm just afraid he's gonna hit me in the back. Okay. I fucked it up. Well, he's almost at full health anyways. Who cares if he hits me or not? No. Okay. Yeah, doing a lot less damage now. You know what? I'm just gonna do this. Fuck waiting for the wolves. It's also now I could just do this and get rid of all of them. Fuck, fuck. What? Why did that not work? Why do I not have the thing? How tough even are you? Oh. Got the hammer? Okay. I could have easily killed him by now if I... Let's stop fucking up. Okay, well, good. Come on, just do the free dash. Fuck! Fuck! That gives back so much health. Hammer first. Got the hammer first, but it's okay. Fuck. Okay. Wow, I actually hit him twice. One more. Please don't call in your goon squad again. called it in. Okay. There we go, baby. One more. Whew. Shit. Fuck. Oh. Oh, one more. Just don't get hit. Cool. Oh, the bombs don't give him health back. So it's just the sword when he hits? Or that? Come on, just give it to me. Thank you! Bitch! See ya, demon! Bitch! That was a good boss fight, actually. My face.
Oh, tell me, have you nothing to say to your creator before you strike him down?
No.
He spoke. He's learning. Imagine the guy that got to do the voices for that. Or to do Doomguy's voice. It's just, come in, you just gotta say one word. You gotta sound really badass. And so that's it? All the demons are gone? Oh, hello. What, are you sealing him up again? And there he waits until Doom 3. Or the new Doom 3. If they ever, I don't know if they're gonna make one. It seems like that's it. Really, all the demons are dead. He killed all the makers, I think. What's left? Terrorism? May the blood on your sword never dry, and may we never need you again. Korax Entry 717. Okay. That is Doom Eternal, The Ancient Gods Part 2. I assume the last DLC. And are they going to do another Doom game?
Oh, my ass.
Oh. All right, while this is playing, I'm going to look up like what's next for Doom. The end of the Slayer story doesn't necessarily mean the end of Doom, says creative director for the game. But would you do another Doom game without the Doom Slayer? That's the real question. I don't know, but overall, I really enjoyed this Doom game. I gave it a 10 out of 10 when I was first like learning my ranking system. Maybe it should have been a 9 out of 10, but fuck it, it's interesting enough. Really, the only point I take away was like the story stuff, just because whatever. But still, whatever. It's 10 out of 10 for me. The DLCs, at least the first one, was so goddamn hard. They expected you to like master Doom, come back like a week after playing, and boom, you know how to play. When in reality, it's like you took like months off, you forgot how to play. Oh man, this DLC was like much easier though, I think. Shorter too, by like an hour or two. Yeah, I overall enjoyed this game and this franchise, which is why I'm proud to announce starting next week from this stream, I'm going to be playing the Doom games from the 90s, early 2000s, yada yada yada. Get the whole franchise under my belt. And I had to look up like what games are in it. It's a lot more than I thought. I thought it was just three Doom games. It's Doom 1, Doom 2, Final Doom, which is kind of that game I'm not sure if I want to play. Doom 3, and then Doom 64. Which is like Doom that was put on the N64. Then they released it with Doom Eternal. So I'm going to be playing that. All of those, I think.
Ugh.
So let's get a recap here. What just happened? We learned that the Demon Lord, or the Dark Lord, he was the original creator of everything. But then the father sent him down to hell. And then the Doom Slayer killed the Dark Lord. Killing all demons? Is it just on Earth or is it in hell too? Yeah, let me see if I can look it up. You gotta love when people say ending explained. Every demonic entity created by him disappears. Does that include the demons or Doomslayer? So he's kind of like Austin Powers, where he goes in cryo until they need him again. I guess this is it for Doomslayer's era, or at least this story arc. Like, what would you do next? Demons are gone. Would you, like, just create like a whole new breed of enemies? Would you go alien? I don't know. Yeah, the Dark Lord was the real god who created everything and everyone else. Father confirmed it. The Virgil, the angels protecting the god, including the father, managed to steal Dark Lord's god's power, or the Dark Lord's power, and gave birth to the Doomslayer as a clone of God to kill the Dark Lord and ascend the fatherhood to God. Or the father to God. Oh. I don't know why I thought. It must have been like some weird dialogue choice, but. Or like speech, but. I thought he said the Dark Lord takes on the presence of like the most evil thing. So I thought he'd like manifest into the Doomslayer. But in originality, the Dark Lord always looked like that and birthed the Doomslayer in his image. Interesting. I think this DLC was much better than the first one. It was shorter, easier. I think this boss fight was more fun than who was it? What was that boss fight? Who was that boss? Was that Hayden? No, that was one of the red cloak guys. I forget their names. No, I think Hayden's dead. I don't remember. Still got rockin' music. Have they released the soundtrack to this game? I know there were problems with it, like when it was launching. I don't know where you officially get it. Do they sell it somewhere? I don't know. I try to look it up, the first thing I see. Hang on. Is it Doom Crossing? Doom Crossing Eternal Horizon. Doom Eternal Animal Crossing. What a great time for both those games to come out. Beginning of the pandemic, complete opposites, but somehow people some found a way to combine them in like drawings and shit. Yeah, I don't think there's any more DLC though, right? Say like the like what they're doing next, the developers and software. I don't see anything. No, they're working on a VR project. They gonna do Doom Eternal VR? I know they did Doom VR. That's the only thing I can find. Hey, what did it say? Elvis Presley? Rest your wary fist. Kill the Dark Lord. Man, I got 5 levels on the pass. What? I'm surprised they don't, like, have any longer. The pass isn't longer. It's only at 12? Jesus. Okay. So I'm not done with the game yet. I still got some achievements to unlock. The DLC ones of like... What do I got? Collectibles, extra life mode. Looks like I gotta do extra life mode on the actual campaign. What did I unlock? A skin? No. A pose? Why can't I go? Why can't I do refreshing? Is it not with this skin? Maybe? What would you have taken off at the end? Refreshing. Oh, is he just holding a cup? Oh, it's like a skull. I assume it's only with a helmet, or with a skin without a helmet. Okay. And some new icons and stuff. That's cool. The only thing I wish they would have done was like build the world out more. So when everyone came at the end, you would have been like, oh, that guy? Oh, they're all my friends. They're helping me out. Like, the only time you met someone in Doom Eternal was, like, the second mission. Where you got, like, a battery from someone, I think. And that was it. You talked to him for, like, 2 minutes. He said, like, be careful or something. I don't remember. But that's gonna do it. What is this? What did I do? Okay. Yeah, it's so weird they only have like 12 levels. I'm just looking around here. But no, I didn't want to look at this. How am I on milestones? Dang it. Oh no. I think I almost got all of them. I do not. Oh boy. What am I missing here? Yeah. What are these? Like 33 unique glory kills? Wow. Did I not do that? Are these new? I thought I did these. These have to be new. Yeah, I did all that. Yeah, whatever. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave this here. So thank you all for watching this whole Doom Eternal series. Go start at the beginning if you want. It was a really fun adventure, great game, and I'd appreciate if you watch it. So thank you all for watching. Be sure over down below, leave a subscribe, share, I'll see y'all in the next one, and goodbye.